Hi, it has been a long time since I last vlogged. Ignore my lipstick. I know it's like a mess. I've been wearing lipstick for like 8 hours. So it's 5 o'clock right now. I just got off of work. I've been working from home. So it's five, I clocked out. I wanted to vlog cleaning out my closet. I don't know why I'm acting so weird. I guess I am, you know what? I haven't vlogged in a month, or at least I haven't updated anything in a month. So excuse me if I'm acting awkward all over again. I can't decide. I don't even know which way is the best lighting. I'm facing my window right now, but I have a lot of things that I need to get rid of. Donate, sell, throw away, whatever. A lot. I'm going to time lapse me cleaning out the entire process, but I will be stopping in between. Let's just get on to it. Okay, I wanted to give you progress. Looks pretty empty. These are the only dresses that I decided to keep. That's it. That's pretty much, actually, you guys, this is pretty much my wardrobe right here. It's from these jeans to these tank tops, which is okay because when I move in a month from now, I'm saving more money and I'll be able to use that extra money to buy a new wardrobe, which is what I wanted to do. And then bottom here is the sweaters I decided to keep. These are all the clothes that I'm getting rid of. Pretty much cleared this area so it's not like jam-packed, I guess you would say. I put my workout stuff there. Shoes, I've narrated to some shoes that I've used actually a lot recently. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this area yet, but these are my cowboy boots, my Uggs. I think these are some winter boots in here that I actually do wear all winter long, and another pair of like dress-up booties. So I'm thinking of moving this, all my clothes, and move it to here, like just that way I have this shelf free. I cleaned up that entire aisle. I'm sorry, aisle, the section. I can't even talk, look at me. So looking the same here, I'm gonna go up for here now to clear that out. And then I'm just going to go back and grab my purses that I wanna keep and put it back in my closet. I think I'll put it all up on this aisle back again. Sorry, section.
So I don't think you do any cutting on this car. TBD. So normally I would say go ahead and get started tearing it apart, but that part of the shop. Yeah, that was easy. Best motor and gearbox.
I am taking a break. I'm like really tired. I'm sweaty. I have some things I'm trying to get rid of. I've never worn these before. Look. Never worn I don't know, I guess I used to have a shopping problem that I would just buy random things and just keep in my closet forever and never use them. Of clothes. The hubs is going to give this to his brother this weekend and my bag to donate. I'm going to sell those items though, so I'm putting that back in a closet. I plan on selling that. Of course, put this in my closet. But everything is done. Thank you for tagging along with me organizing and cleaning.